I am Brahma, ready and willing to overshine any of you who call to me, who desire to feel the presence of a loving Father. Or dearest ones, that is who I truly am, a loving Father to all life on all worlds. Some consider that I am almighty, and yet what is might? What is power? Might and power flow from a Father's love. In order that the creative ingenuity and fire within each son or daughter of the One may be fulfilled in that one's life, that one's heart, mind, and will. When people pray to the Father God, I respond. When people invoke the Lord, referring to God rather than one of our sons, my heart receives that call, that desire, and as I am able, based on all that is divine, I do indeed, blessed ones, reach out to the soul and invest something of my divine nature to raise you up, to urge you forward on your path, to bless you as all true fathers bless their children. Though in the East, the triune nature of God as Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva is understood, in a deeper manner, by the mystics who have penetrated beyond the veil to intuit the origins of life, the meaning of life, to feel that life itself within, living, moving, and having its being within self. Yet in the West, it is the same. Though Christians call to Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and some to the Mother, yet our response is the same. Our love, our light, originates from the same causality. For where light is, I am. Where Brahma is, Vishnu and Shiva also abide. When you resolve who you are by returning to your origins and light, you will find me within. when you resolve your psychology by going to the source of the psyche, your soul, as a part of your greater being. I am there emanating through the isness within you, the essence of your true nature, the beingness that is the causality of your life. And from that point, the perfected essence of light as life itself, your essence, one with ours, manifests as a miracle manifestation of that isness, that beingness, that suchness of perfection. What have you learned from your father in this life? Has he been a true advocate of your life, your path, and your virtuous ascent and return to the heart of the All Father, who I am? What you learn from your human fathers often reflects who I am, what I do, what I share, for a portion of my emanation is manifest within every father, all who sire children through their beloveds, their shaktis, their other half. Now draw forth from within you the pure light essence of your divine selfhood and feel its radiance flowing and growing, expanding and morphing into that which you know to be causality within your true self. Feel the perfectionment of the out-breath, for this is my manifestation of creation. And through the out-breath, join with me in the processes of creation itself, and feel the splendor, the wonder, and the enrichment that comes when you enter causality, when you access your origin, and when Brahma breathes through you, manifests through you, lives and is within you. The fatherhood of God is reflected in your own I am God presence, spirit, pure light, pure essence, often fathomless and formless, and yet rich in the essence of isness. When you move beyond form, there I am in the formless state of fatherhood. When you invest in form, I pass my torch to the mother, through whom you can know materiality and the congeniality of the mother's heart, her isness as her love, her wisdom, her truth. Every Shakti holds the balance for spirit within Mater. You live within Mater, and therefore, O soul, in a sense, you too are the Shakti of Brahma, where you live, move, and have your being. Therefore, as mother beings living in materiality, you may access spirit through the Father principle by uniting your soul with your spirit, uniting your human essence with your divine beingness. How? Through love, through virtue, through understanding, and through the kindness of a child's heart seeking to understand the Father's will, the Father's love, the Father's wisdom. Do I speak in circles? Yes, for the cosmos is circular, even as you too are endless in your universal state of immortality within beingness. Enter the center of the circle with me and feel the impressions of causality within fatherhood, within creation, within the One. Now, Blessed Ones, as there has been a shift within the United States in the last few days, I place my stamp of divine approval upon that which I see already manifesting as the changes that will allow many to have restored unto them the sense of the ultimate freedom to live, move, and have their beingness in God, within the One, within the presence of universality. Do not rely, dearest hearts, on the outer stimulations of all that transpires through your media, for it is illusion. Return to your source, the only true visionary of perfection. For within the creative power of God, you will know the truth, the way, and the life. In the heart of the Universal One, you will understand all that is transpiring from a higher, wider, richer, and more universal view. I am with you in your spirit. Through my Shakti, I am with you within your soul. We are one with you. We are within you. You are Brahma. And you are God's One. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.